Hello, YouTube. Happy Metal Monday to you. So today, we will be playing through our Line 6 JM4 Looper. And it's got some killer effects on it. It's got jam tracks, which I'll be jamming to a track, which I just grabbed and started playing to. But let's start off by... little original song that me and a buddy of mine came up with many years ago. Anyway, we're playing through the big boy, playing through the Krait GT120. A little bit louder. A little bit creepy. Figure out how to use this thing.